Hey, today I want to show you the Mac Floppy Emu. It's a floppy emulator for the Apple Macintosh, and yeah, it's really handy. You can use SD memory cards inside the emulator to store your floppies or games or applications, and you have a little display. Where you can choose different floppies or select hard drive mode and so on. And you have a reset button here. And the whole set comes with an acrylic case, which you can assemble by yourself. I assembled the case, as you see, and I made a little video about how to assemble the floppy emu case, which I copy in now. So now you know how the floppy case was assembled, and now I want to show you the functioning of this device. When you have an Apple Macintosh with an upgrade ROM, you can use this module as a hard drive directly. If you have older Ma Apple Macintosh, you need to boot up with a floppy drive. As I have the upgrade ROMs in my Apple Macintosh, I can instantly use this device as a hard drive. I just have to power up the computer. The device is connected through the parallel port to the Apple Macintosh, as you can see. And now I will power up the Macintosh. And As you can see, there's one button which is blinking that indicates that the device is booting up. And it's already in the hard drive mode. And I played a bit with this device, and it already opened. So this is a hard disk which I have, and there's a system folder, system installer, utilities, apps, and games. As for now, I'm not able to open the system folder and the system installer. I don't know how this works. I'm always getting like error messages. Printer system files can be opened. Probably somebody can write in the comments how this is working. I don't know. But what I can do is I can play some games. Let's try Tetris. That should be cool. Hopefully it's working. Okay, it's booting up. Tetris Max. It's not free if you're a game and play it often. You need to pay. Okay. Using credit card, activate computer function. Feel good about supporting. Okay. So I probably register later. Now I just want to try it out because I don't have played it yet. So how does it work? Or does it even work on this computer? For your map, you begin new game. Help. Okay, gameplay. The shape blocks appear at the top of the pit and disappear. Play controls. You can use the keyboard to move pieces, rotate the blocks as they descend. By default, controls are configured to use keys. Okay, the space bar. Move the piece of merge cable chases. Okay, so now I try to play the game now. Okay. Oh, that's really cool. Okay, so that's just to show you that it's really cool and you don't need any floppies or anything. So you just can use your old Apple Macintosh to play some old fun games from the 80s. And this has practically no downsides because it's easy to use. It doesn't make any let's say noise, there's like the old hard drives are loud or floppy drives are loud. This is like silent and just plug it in and use it. So that's a great, let's say, great tool for your old Apple Macintosh. And I can only highly recommend it for you. If you are interested in old Apple computers, just get one of these. I bought this emulator from BMOW, Big Mess of Wires, and it's from the United States. And you can certainly go on the Big Mess of Wires com website to order some of these boxes if you're interested in it. And I bought this configuration, which let's try to focus. I bought this configuration, Mac System Software 3.2 with HD. That's a disk which I didn't use because I have the upgrade ROMs. And then I bought the floppy emu bundle and the clear acrylic case, of course, and the vintage Apple software collection on SD card, which is already installed. So yeah, it's not cheap, but I would say it's worth the price and really useful and gives you the opportunity to play old games, which is really fun. And if you are interested in like to see all the other games which were included in the software package, I would like to show it to you. Just write in the comments and I will make another video with all the other software which is included in the SD card and the software package from Big Mess of Wire. So just write in the comments and I will make another video. So for now, that's all and have fun. Bye.